To make the Google Chrome default browser in iPhone, what you do, open settings. Now you have to scroll down and you have to look for Chrome application. Open it. Select this option, default browser app. So by default, Safari is the default browser app in iPhone. And if you want to make Chrome as the default browser, select Chrome. And Chrome is the default browser in iPhone now. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe to my YouTube channel.